I'm Jack Johnson.
I'm Jack Galinsky.
And together, we are Jack and Jack.
That's insane. Like, this is our third U.S. tour.
And it makes you realize, like, yo, we're blessed to be just traveling like this and, like, doing what we love and, you know, making a living off of it.
What's up, Chicago? This is Jack and Jack. And
we've been to every city in the United States, like, a majority of the cities in Europe. We always come here. We amassed a following online, so obviously a lot of people were coming for, you know, other reasons. Maybe they just liked our personalities or, you know, we had videos out there, so maybe they liked those. But really, the last 2 years we've been just focused on music, so I feel like that is the sole reason that any of these fans are coming and showing up and singing along is because they really truly believe in us and our music.
One, two, three, one more time, and... I feel like they share the same vision that we have. They see the potential in us, you know. Sometimes I feel like they see more in us than we sometimes see in ourselves, and it's crazy because they're there with us every step of the way. And it's like the fact that they're growing with us and they see our music progress the same way Jack and I see it progress every day. It's amazing, man, just to have such a strong, you know, fan base on this journey with us. Never like, yo, let's not do this.
You know, no, there's like, never a moment.
I feel like there was always like people around us like, yo, bro, like,
are you guys
how do y'all deal with all that hate and shit? Are you gonna keep doing this after college?
Or like,
after
are you gonna go to college? Like, when we said we weren't going to college, people at my graduation party, like even moms and dads,
oh,
I remember specific
looks.
Names, but I would
you
never
share.
And it's like, you're moving to LA?
Yeah, don't put them on blast. You know?
I'm just like, yo, just chill, like, let me do my thing. Like,
and now it's, you know, 4 years later, and I feel like, literally, honestly, I feel like we're just starting, bro. I feel like right now is like the start of our careers. It's crazy.
Yeah.
Like, just
this is the very beginning. Like, we're now just starting to go push this
global
new
with it,
song.
Like.
Yeah. Like, we've never had respect for like the mainstream. I feel like we've always just been like, nah. Like, our fans are the
we've
best.
Had our fans, and they
like they're the reason we're here. So we were neglecting everybody else.
Well, I would say on the road, the biggest thing for me is like, honestly, just not seeing the people that I normally see in my life, truly. Because because it's such an easy sacrifice at the end of the day, you know, stepping away from where our daily routine.
Right.
To go see all these people and do what we love to do. And honestly, like, I prefer being on the road than even sitting in LA, you know what I'm saying? And as much as I love, like, being in the studio making music, I just love traveling and I love, like, you know, impacting our fans in person, being able to say what's up in person. No more late nights, let's just talking. You still face out, now you just calling. It's no one's fault, but things just fall apart.